whose childhood dream was to seal their love and marriage with the mighty sheiks of Xi'an, and of course live happily ever after. One day, while quietly making plans for their upcoming wedding, the beauties received a sudden and mysterious visit.
Good evening, ladies! I am Jeannie of the Seven Veils, and I have come with some very distressing news. Your long-awaited marriage plans are in serious jeopardy. You see, the mighty sheiks as I am have been taken captive by Ali Baba the Great, Sultan of the Imperial Palace. And your mission, ladies, should you choose to accept it, is to rescue your beloved sheiks from the diabolical clutches of the cunning Ali Baba, and thereby make your childhood dreams come true. I now stand before you, but I shall vanish from your presence in 20 nanoseconds.
Okay. Still
Everybody that is except Alibaba.
Guard! Caesar Squeecher!
We love you, Rayhead!
Guard!
Yes, we do!
Guard!
We love you, Rayhead! And we'll be true!
Anybody?
You're not near us! We're blue!
What's the matter with
you? Rayhead, we love you!
Old wizard, old buddy, old man, you've been studying this guy. What makes him so wonderful?
This guy is amazing! I've never seen anything like it. This guy does not have one bad habit. He doesn't drink. He doesn't smoke. He doesn't let his fingernails. And most of all, he doesn't gamble.
Oh, he doesn't gamble, does he? Yeah. I really like your camel.
Oh, you do, huh? What did you give me for?
This is going to be easier than I thought. I'm prepared to give you a roulette wheel, a slot machine, and a deck of playing cards.
Oh, that's nice.
And to sweeten the deal, I'll throw on 5 lottery tickets. The winning lottery ticket will win a $2 million flying carpet, which will take you throughout the universe in style. Because, of course, I'll have your camel.
Well, now that might be an offer too good to refuse. I'll have to give that some serious thought.
Goes to show that money can't buy